The Hobbs Police Department told us within the last 3 hours, officers arrested 19-year-old Bishop Henderson. The agency says he was involved in the house party shooting in this neighborhood. Henderson is sitting in the Hobbs City Jail tonight facing an aggravated battery charge. While he's there, the city is grieving. Dozens of people showed up for a ceremony at a local park holding candles and praying with each other. The Hobbs Police Department says officers responded to a loud house party where shots were fired just before 1 o'clock this morning. There were 7 gunshot victims. 3 of them were dead when officers arrived. Police say 4 others were taken to a hospital in Lubbock to be treated for gunshot wounds. The 3 victims who died were young, one of them just 18 years old. A 22-year-old was killed, and I spoke with the mother of 24-year-old Crystal Avena, who died at the party.
My baby, I lost my baby today. I just want justice for my baby. That's all. I just want justice for my baby. That's all.
They say Crystal has a 4-year-old daughter and she was planning to become a pharmacy technician. The Hobbs Police Department says this investigation is far from over. Again, Henderson is facing an aggravated battery charge, but the agency says more charges could be tacked on. Reporting in Hobbs, Justin Matthews, KUAT, Action 7 News.